देख बिना ब्रेक
डाउनलोड तक ऐप।
Who is the best footballer in Indian cricket team?
Lots of them actually. We've got, as you guys know, we've got Zlatan Ibrahimovic in our squad as well. That's Ishan Sharma, but he doesn't have a good football skill. MS Dhoni is the number one football player.
My next question was, you called Ishan Zlatan. Who else in the cricket team reminds you of footballers?
There are a few guys who, these young guys who just come into the team now, like Shreyas Iyer, KL Rahul, Hardik Pandya, all these guys, they follow football and, they do watch all these footballers, their hairstyle and what they do with their hairstyle and all that. So, yeah, all these guys, they do that quite a bit. Zinedine Zidane.
Favorite club?
Real Madrid.
Your FIFA World Cup team?
Spain.
If you can...
This is not because I'm associated with La Liga. You can see it since the beginning. These were the names that I used to love. Zinedine Zidane is the one I watched him play. And that's how I started watching football regularly. And Spain, obviously because of their skill, how they play football, 2010 they won the World Cup, 2010, and I was not in India, I was watching it, I was out of India watching it with my friends, and they were playing Netherlands, the finals, the way they played that game, the way Andres Iniesta, it was who scored that goal, I still remember, he scored that goal last minute, and the passion, and the way that everyone, the way the team came together after that goal, you know, says it all. And then obviously Real Madrid is because of, you know, again the skill. I believe in skills. I believe in passion. And these are the teams, Spain and Real Madrid. They are the teams I follow because of their passion and how they play and how much skills they have within their group. You know, you name it from the top to the bottom, they are all champions.
If you could meet any footballer, who would it be and what would you say to him?
I would like to meet all of them, all the footballers. Actually, it's true because I want to know how they play the game and how they manage to keep themselves fit. Because more importantly, football is not an easy sport. Just like cricket, there's so much expectations. And I know how it feels when there are people expecting for you to every game come out and score a goal and win the game for your club or the country. So I don't mind to be a reporter in front of them and ask these little questions about their passion, about those little moments that how did you score that goal, how did that through ball came in your head, what was going in your mind when you passed the ball. When you free kick that ball, how did that happen? So those little questions I would love to ask all these top players, whether it's Messi, Ronaldo, or Zinedine Zidane for sure. Cricket was my love to start with. Obviously in India there's cricket and then the other sports. But like I said, football was also very, very close to me. Only because it gives me so much joy to watch all these players when they score a goal, they celebrate, they make those moves on the field. So those kind of things I used to look forward to. And then obviously the passion which they play with to win every game for their club, for their country. Like I said, the learnings, the aspiration will never stop. And it cannot be put out in numbers. There are heaps of them. Because it's such a, this sport is so big and it can teach you every day about something or the other. So I cannot put an end to this, that this is the learning I can take. I can take learning every day from this sport.